It's Wednesday. We got CrossFit Games or CrossFit Open announcement tomorrow of 22.2, but we're in kind of a CrossFit sort of mood these days. So I had the great idea that Fran and I are going to go head to head tonight on a traditional CrossFit workout. We're going to do Fran. So that'll be 15, 9 reps of pull-ups, or no, thrusters first and then pull-ups. So 21, 15, 9 thrusters and pull-ups. We'll go head-to-head. We'll see who can finish that first. We both have strengths. We both have weaknesses. France is really good on the thrusters, but struggles on the pull-ups. I am good on the pull-ups, but I'm terrible at the thrusters because of my overhead mobility or lack thereof. So we'll see what happens. I think my best time on Fran was maybe 8.5 minutes, I think, but I haven't done it in years, so we'll see what how that turns out. I'm not sure what Fran's Fran time is, but we're way below average, I'd say, of what the average best times are for Fran. So let's see what happens. All right.
When's the last time you did Fran? Do you remember, like, have you done it before?
Yeah. Maybe 3 years ago.
It's been years, eh?
Yeah. I do not like pull-ups.
I think my best time's 8.5, but we'll see.
I think I was close to 9.
Oh, it might be a close race. We'll see.
Yeah.
It's a battle of...
I don't think it's going to be that close.
It's a battle of bad pull-ups against bad thrusters. So we'll see.
I still think your thrusters are better than the pull-ups.
All right. Well, we'll see.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Thank you.
that hurt. Oh.
Thanks, Mark.
Oh. I've just been told that I won by 12 seconds. A good fight. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was fun. No, actually it wasn't. Oh. It hurt, but it's good to test ourselves once in a while. Oh. Got you at 22.2. Extremely average exercisers. See you later.